A person has died after being hit by a vehicle over the weekend in Henderson. It happened on the Highway 41 strip just after 6:30 p.m. Sunday night. Police say a person was crossing the road when they were hit. They later died at a hospital in Evansville. Police say the driver of the vehicle stopped. We're told charges are not expected in this case. The name of the pedestrian has not been released.